एन आर्किटेक्चरल वंडर ऑफ इंडिया, थाउजेंड पिलर हॉल, मदुरई।
There are five musical stone pillars outside the Thousand Pillar Hall. One who knows musical notes can play on them with stones. A single pillar is separated into smaller tender pillars. When they are tapped, they emit different musical notes like musical instruments. The hall, even though called as Thousand Pillar Hall, it has only 985 pillars. The pillars depict four kind of motifs. One consisting of molded squares. The other with a rampant dragon. The third with a figure of a deity, and the fourth that of a donor or his family. The pillars are erected in such a way that no matter in which direction you stand, the pillars appear to be aligned. There is absolutely no echo in and around the hall. The total noise does not exceed a specified level, which would make it unpleasant to the visitors. On the roof of the entrance, there is a wheel representing 60 years cycle in the Tamil calendar. Each year in the Tamil calendar has a name. These names follow a 60 year cycle. This hall also houses a temple art museum where you can see icons, photographs, drawings, etc. exhibiting the 1200 years old history. There is a statue riding a horse at the entrance. It is a statue of Aryanath Mudaliar, who erected the hall in 1569. A beautiful painting covering the entire wall. What is remarkable is that the paint used on this walls is from fruit and plant extract. Another admirable figure is the stern face of Lord Shiva crushing a demon beneath his feet. Elegant eye-catching carvings made from elephant tusk is simply amazing. James Ferguson in his book Indian and Eastern Architecture says, "It is not the number of pillars, but a marvelous elaboration that makes this hall the wonder of the place."